गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट 2D एंड 3D शेप्स. 2D एंड 3D शेप्स वी हैव ऑलरेडी डन इन क्लास सेकेंड एंड क्लास थर्ड. ओके, सो आई विल जस्ट गिव यू अ इंट्रोडक्शन ओनली. 2D शेप्स एंड और प्लेन शेप्स. 2D शेप्स आर कॉल्ड प्लेन शेप्स ऑल्सो. क्लियर? A shape which has only length and breadth is called a 2D shape. So we have already done this exercise in geometry like triangle, square, rectangle, etc. Okay? So they can ask you question like triangle is a 2D shape or not? Yes, triangle is a 2D shape. Clear? It has length and breadth, square and rectangle. Now the next one is 3D shapes. 3D shapes are called solid shape also. A shape which has three dimension. Three dimension means length, breadth and height. In 2D shape we have two dimension, only length and breadth, and 3D shape we have three dimensions, length, breadth and height. It is a example of cube, cuboid and cylinder. So how many faces a cube has, how many vertices and how many sides it has, you have already done in class 3. So just revise it. Okay, they can ask you the question from this also. Now we will move to the next topic, that is the lab activity, chapter number 13, lab activity. Okay, see, this is chapter number 13, lab activity. It is there in your syllabus, page number 225. Page number 225. So just look at this figure. Look at this figure. This is a 10 gram. This is a 10 gram. This is a square. In square we have 7 different figures. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, so this is called a 10 gram. So I'll give you what is definition of 10 gram. What is 10 gram? Okay, before that we will do tessellation. What is tessellation? The method of putting the tiles together without any gap. It is called tessellation. Okay, if they ask you the definition of tessellation, you will write this one, this much only. The method of putting the tiles together without any gap. Clear? It is a regular pattern made up of flat shapes repeated and joined together without any gaps or overlaps. Clear? Look at this shape. Look at this shape. Here the shapes are like different type of shapes. Okay, here look at this shape and this shape. They are joined together and there is no gap in between, and they are repeating. Okay, they all are flat shape and they are repeating. There is no gap in between them. So that is called tessellation. The method of putting the tiles together without any gap. Clear? Now come to 10 gram. So what is 10 gram? A 10 gram is a 2D rearrangement puzzle created by cutting a square into 7 flat shapes. There is a square and we have to cut that square in 7 geometrical shapes. Okay, these 7 geometrical shapes are called 10. Understood? Which can be this, they are talking about these geometrical shapes which can be arranged to form various other shapes like numbers, alphabets or pictures. Okay, pieces should not overlap. So what is the meaning of this? It means that this is a square, this is a square. Okay, and that they have divided this square into the 7 geometrical shapes. And what we have to do? We have to cut these shapes. Okay, we have to cut these shapes and we will use these shapes to form different type of numbers, alphabet or pictures. Clear? But when we arrange, suppose we have to form a alphabet. So while forming alphabet, when we'll arrange the shapes, that the shapes like pieces should not overlap. Clear? So we have 7 geometrical shapes. These shapes are the geometrical pieces in tangram are. So we have 7 pieces: 2 large triangle, 2 small triangle, 1 square, 1 parallelogram and 1 medium triangle. So total we have 7 geometrical shape. In that 7 geometrical shape, we have large triangle 2, small triangle 2, 1 square, 1 parallelogram and 1 medium triangle. Say they can ask you the question in the exam that how many geometrical shapes are used in tangram. The answer is 7. And they can ask you how many small triangle are used in tangram. So 2. Like this type of question they can ask you from this part, tangram. Okay. Now I'll show you one example. So now we have this square. We have this square. This is a square. So first of all, draw a line. Divide the square in 2 parts. Okay. Then this part again divide in 2 parts. Now this part is left and just see this square, and just you also divide the square in different parts, and then after that you cut the different shapes. Okay. Cut the different shape. You can just see this and you can just see this different shape. So I'll show you how to arrange it. Okay. Now, first of all, suppose you want to draw, you want to form this alphabet T. So how to form T with this tangram? Okay. Just see. We will use different geometrical shape. Okay, 2 large triangle, then after that 1 medium triangle, clear? Then we have 1 square, and after that we have a small triangle. Okay, then we have parallelogram. And then we have a triangle. So this is a shape. This is a alphabet T. Clear? Like this you can form different type of alphabet, numbers and see A, B, C, D, E, F. They have A to Z and 0 to 9. We have alphabet also, numbers also, and they have used all different geometrical shape in all this alphabet and numbers. So this is chapter number 13, page number 25, 10 gram lab activity. So try it yourself and just learn the definition of 10 gram and the other one, tessellation. Okay, thank you very much.